Gather here to say our goodbyes. Here she lies, no one knew her worth. The late great daughter of Mother Earth. On these nights, as we celebrate the birth, in that little town of Messina, we raise our glass, you bet your ass, to La Vie Peste.
Days of new afflictions, playing posy, baking dishes out of nothing. The need to infect and contaminate, fighting against the pain, germs in your veins, no one says.
So hiding inside your house like a quarantine, not clean, and you're turning green, causing a scene. One flea, then one family,
then all of the country. Da-na-na.
So that's 5 bloody cops. 4 swollen bobos, 3 bird masks on doctors, 2 neighbors with the green, and 1 nasty bite from a flea. Feels the same. Close your eyes. And 13 orders of pain. Is that in here?
Death and fear!
Everybody to build cemeteries,
to swirling,
to burning,
to docks and potpourri,
to popes,
our hopes,
and medical breakthroughs,
starvation,
cremation,
to anything taboo.
Today, I walk down the street, I hear Plato say, eat, oh, so sweet. Ever since the Renaissance, everybody's making art, paints, plays, it's humanistic, baby. So be kind and don't lose your mind. Well, make sculptures of beautiful ladies. A tiger in a cage will never see the sun. But Da Vinci set it free, just for the sake of fun. The Medici family lets you choose to use the banks to pay for shoes, if you later return the money. So be kind, we've got size. And that scientist cutting up some body with bubbles on a press while painting in 3D. Art lets us express, so paint me, baby, or leave me.
How do you give the church your life when Catholics and more corruption each day? Simony lady, just kill me, and now popes agree to hell if you can't pay. Sin! How do you write a list of what the church did wrong when they'll most likely excommunicate me? When the church has gone sour, rewrite the power so Christians go to heaven regardless of money. We're not gonna pay.
We're not gonna pay.
We're not gonna pay
for our sins.
Last night, I had a dream. I was in the desert called Palestine.
Thing to do is to start said, ever since the Jews went to Europe, that Gabriel's been angry. Jesus and his God were evicted from this earth, but they live. He's had trouble with his faith ever since. Must be a Christian thing. Because who'd want to change Palestine anyways? Jews ain't so bad. Jesus and his God, for instance, they were being rejected. They were knocking on my Muslim faith, and I say, not in my city. Go back to Bethlehem. The only solutions of war, Gabriel mentioned to me. Start the crusades. Still thirsty? Parched. Come on in. And I found a secret entry to the garden tomb. And I drank from the sweetest stream that only God could provide. Only thing to do is to start the crusades. And
I'm sorry.
What's the time? Well, it's gonna be close to midnight. My peasants are talking to me. They say time for castles. The walls can be made of wood or stone. And we can add a drawbridge and moat, so that we can defend our land, take a stand against strangers. They got everything that we need, from pubs to kitchens to libraries. So get up, we need knights, cause we got the rights to build all that we need.
Oh, we're gonna cut this part out. We're just gonna cut that part out.
Let's go fight tonight for the land to fight tonight. You wanna live in luxury and a European monarchy, but for those lords tonight.
Hey, hold up.
Enunciate.
When the army's gonna battle, do you know how strong I'll be? With catapults and cannons for the military. Let's go fight tonight, while the peasants fight tonight. You wanna brawl, you'll get my cannonball. I'll break your bones, you'll have to trebuchets will use gravity to wreck your walls all day. Broadswords to your dismay can't slice through our armor. So let's go to war. Our lances you just can't ignore. And our three-field farming will feed us well. Let's go fight tonight. While the peasants fight tonight.
And that's done. Yay.